Yeah. I can't maintain a relationship. They remind me I don't relate to shit. I love you, I'm not in love with you, but I want you in my life and that's an issue. I hate to say I'm not committed, I admit it. Only 22, I'm trying to live it to the limit. You know I'm coming back for you the minute that I'm finished. Right now a girlfriend would be a blemish on my image. I let you on and you might think I'm selfish, but I like your company, I really can't help it. Even though I see you twice a week, tell me why you adamantly fight for me. Why? Saying please don't leave, but I'm focused.
Thought of all the stupid things I've said.